It is with deep sadness that we announce the passing of Lady Phyllis Clark, who passed away peacefully on the evening of Monday, 16th January 2017 at the age of 97. Lady Clark was the daughter of Elizabeth and Henry Lunn of Tanworth, Staffordshire, in the United Kingdom, and was the wife of the late Sir Frederick Clark, St. Lucia's first St. Lucian-born governor. She was the sister-in-law of Mrs. Jeanne Clark and the late Reginald Clark, and was the mother-in-law of Sir Julian Hunt and the late Sir John Compton. Lady Clark leaves to mourn her three children, her son, Mr. Roderick Clark, and her two daughters, Lady Jennifer Hunt and Lady Janice Compton, 17 grandchildren, 12 great-grandchildren, and one great-great-grandchild, and her relatives and friends in the United Kingdom, Canada, the United States of America, and here in St. Lucia. The funeral service of Lady Phyllis Clark will be held at the Holy Trinity Anglican Church, Castries, on Saturday, 28th January 2017 at 10 a.m., following which the body will be accompanied by her family to a private ceremony and asked for your understanding in their wish to mourn in private. The family wishes to request that there be no flowers but advises that there will be a collection during the service towards much-needed repairs to the Holy Trinity Anglican Church. The family of Lady Phyllis Clark wishes to thank the many persons who in one way or another extended the hand of friendship, caring and concern for our beloved mother over many months, during which she faced many challenges. And may we also thank all those who since her passing have expressed their sympathy in so many kind and thoughtful ways and have helped to lift our spirits at a most heart-rending time. Her body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries.